common San Diego. Ooh, cherries.
I'm stuck.
Not for long, while I continuously run into a light post.
I want to open the door and talk to this person.
Really? Do I have to? It's Flip.
Yes, cool. Because you could get it and you could, if he's doing something, he could get a DIY recipe. And have the lights on the inside.
Oil barrel
Bess, can you please change the name?
Oh, you want to get it as well?
It's a recipe. We have rewards for being a DIY recipe.
I'll do this quickly.
Okay, yes, this is weird.
And you go. Don't mind me being very bright pink for no apparent reason.
It contrasts perfectly.
I mean, I'm bright red in the background over here.
One weird thing is he always says it's because of dehydration. Also, if you recognize that half stove, that's because I gave it to Flip.
Mm.
I was just curious what would happen if you actually gave someone something. I'm curious about something real quick. How far away am I from half past? Do you have a five? That is weird. That is really weird. I looked at the craft recipe and we currently can't make it.
Oh no, my hat. I only know it fell because I heard it. I can't feel where the hat is on my head. That's what wigs do. And can I be back to being leader so I can gather the mums? I wish to gather money.
Fine, you can gather your muns.
Furniture. An intercom monitor. Tries to catch it with net. Let's see what it looks like. I'm gonna put it down. Oh, no, I can't. It's just back on the floor. You're the one who found it. you okay? Okay, you're asleep. You looked high for a moment.
See?
Where is it? Yeah, I've seen that. I just saw a balloon.
Oh, I see it.
Where the frick is my fucking slingshot?
Open your inventory.
Oh yeah, my slingshot broke. That's what I'm missing.
Change to me. Check what this is real fast.
It's some glasses. Okay. 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 Can we go back to...
No, I want to test something.
What do you want to test?
If I can sell DIY recipes.
Oh, yes.
Because that's kind of important.
It looks like not.
Oh, okay.
Why do you make so many balloons?
I have almost 100. I have 100 bells in my inventory.
Let me sell you stuff. It includes
two sticks. Guys, you can probably make more money with
what? You're trying to say with flower wreaths. I don't have that crafting recipe.
Oh no, you don't have enough sticks for it to be useful, because you're probably going to get more salvage tool.
Yeah. I literally have 2 sticks in my inventory, though.
I look weird for with opto glasses on.
Yeah.
I just realized something. We really need the pan flute, and we really need to go downstairs.
How did it take you that long to figure that out?
I
thought that was just innate knowledge. Why don't you lead us through?
Fine.
starting to get itchy. I am used to wigs being itchy. It's just I've been here for a while.
Teleported right when I was jumping. Trying to see which ones are complete. This one should be complete. Thought we had more complete fossils.
No, we don't. We don't have any complete fossils whatsoever.
Okay. Took that long for the loading screen to kick in.
Quiznack. I left my wig brush in the van. Because apparently, frickin' Quiznack is still a habit of mine. Wow, that's wonderful. I mean, it works for gym class, so I don't get yelled at for swearing loudly.
What are you obsessing on balloons currently?
Crafting recipes.
I'm pushing you. I don't want to know. I will state that now because listen, I already put a telescope out. Should check is oh wait, I don't have that on me. It's in the box.
Yeah.
We are currently on the last bit of the KK slider thing. Which basically means one thing. We have to make our village look more civilized, basically.
No, I like it looking like a forest. Shut up. Who said people can't live randomly in the middle of the woods? I am against your idea of civilization, Tom Nook. Then again, I always have been.
Well, it doesn't... You don't... Well, one thing we could do is just don't ever leave anything on the ground anymore. Thank you. think the easiest way to solve this? Will you help me plant, like, cover and turf and flowers?
Sure.
That's another way we could do it.
Okay, I'm gonna freaking get my wig brush. Curly wigs are annoying. Ah, the hat again. Where is it? There it is.
We have 4 more minutes, then we can have a break and you can mess with wigs.
And make content versus reading fanfic in your background.
Yep. What makes purple? Fess.
Well, you know, what logically makes purple is red and blue. But as we've seen, not all logic really exact when it comes to color combinations here.
I think this is going to be like my video for today. I'm just going to put this on. I'm probably going to make the part where you're yelling the intro. Before we end this, let's talk to Espel to see actually what we can do to raise our star ratings. Because after we raise our star ratings, and KK Slider comes to town,
says plot volleyball. What?
How many do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, that makes sense. We need 8. Of course I will. Are you trying to do a Mario shot?
Cat. Do the Mario. Why do you let me do whatever, cat?
I'm so confused why you put up with me. You put up with, like, everything. Including the fact that there's a wig, like, half draped over you currently.
I'm gonna put the third house right here. Fine, right here. Going to be on for, I don't know.